Never Panic, a motivational story. Once upon a time, a great Japanese warrior named Nobunaga commanded his cavalry to war with a fierce rival. He had only half the number of men his opposition had. But he had a well-thought-out war strategy that could win the battle for them. However, he could sense a sense of panic among his soldiers. On the way to the battlefield, Nobunaga halted his troop at a Shinto shrine and told his men, "After my visit to the holy shrine, let me flip a coin. If the coin lands on heads, our victory is destined. If it's tails, our victory is uncertain. We are in the hands of destiny." Nobunaga slipped into the holy shrine, offered his prayers, then came back and flipped a coin in front of his men. Heads appeared. Instantly, there was loud cheers. The morale of the soldiers was up, and they were eager to venture into the battlefield. The troop fought with full confidence and belief, and managed to win the battle. After the victory, one of Nobunaga's men said, "No men have the power to change the destiny." There was a loud victory roar. "Indeed not," replied Nobunaga, and revealed the coin, which had heads on both sides. What if Nobunaga had panicked like the rest of the others? The morale of the troop would have been completely destroyed, and they would have faced a defeat or surrendered, even with a best plan in hand. But instead of panicking, Nobunaga directed his energy towards finding a solution for the problem in front of him. And that secured the victory. Just like Nobunaga in this story, we must learn how to not panic and rather direct our energy towards finding a solution for the problem that hinders our progress towards our goal. Thank you for watching Intellies Brainfolio. Stay blessed. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. See you in the next video.